Franklin is kind of like Charlie Brown's best friend. He helps him through pretty much anything in the movie. He's basically like that one character that you can tell him, that you could like talk to him, and he'll just give you the most positive and most helpful response ever. He's like a jack of all trades, I would say. Just because you can find him in the background talking on the speaker or the DJing or dancing on the dance floor himself. He's involved a lot in the movie, so just make sure you see the movie and you can see what I'm talking about. My first impression, you know, just being a part of the Peanuts movie and this whole movement was just, I was amazed to see, just to see the whole thing come alive to the 2015 world. But just to hear my voice, it was just amazing. Now everybody at my school is going to believe me, because when I first told them, nobody believed me until they saw me on the Today Show. And then everybody was just like, that's you. And so now it's just going to be surreal. It's one thing to see the movie and hear the music, but it's another thing to like actually see how they did, how they worked in the, how they worked with the music like live, because I actually got to see them play the music and do the orchestra thing like that. So I thought it was just amazing just to see it become in the movie. So that was really good. I'd say you have to see the Peanuts movie, and here's why, because I'm in it. But also, you have to see the Peanuts movie just because of the history behind it and to see how it's evolved and become such a part of our families worldwide. I think Snoopy's cooler than a regular dog just because he can understand what you're saying. I mean, dogs can understand what you're saying, but not like when you're like telling them something and they'll just give you advice like Snoopy. Like, if Charlie Brown needs to learn how to dance, like he'll get these two step things and just help Charlie Brown dance and walk with him and dance with him. We both are jack of all trades. We could both play sports. He can ice skate. I can't because I haven't been ice skating before. But we could DJ, do music, rap, dance, do whatever. Both have the same sense of humor. We could pull out the Old Testament in a snap. Well, I don't do that, but we're both smart, and both have the same hair. That's pretty much how we're similar,